Sasha Banks has finally returned to WWE, but it's a new Sasha Banks we're seeing, and we don't know a lot about her yet, but we do know her hair is blue. And so I thought this would be a fun way for me to relax a little bit. You know, a lot of my recent pieces have been a little bit tighter. I wanted to get a little bit looser on this one, push it a little more stylistically, be more experimental. And so I'm doing a very traditional painting of her face first, without hair or torso or anything, and really spending time on that. Like, spent a whole day just painting this facial part and getting it as, you know, almost realistic, but still a little stylistic in there. You'll see that I let the paint kind of splash around a bit. And then I'm putting an undercoat of blue in, and you'll see a local news crew from Fox 4 came to interview me more about the next part.
What kind of feedback you get from the performers?
Universally great, at least to my face. No one's really expressed anything negative to me.
How long did the face take down that?
About a day working on the face.
And again, you may ignorance, but it looks like she looks sort of triumphant and confident.
Yeah, she's also become a heel recently, so I wanted to get some of that cockiness in her too. Like a little bit of that. I'm better than you. Yeah.
Salt. Come on.
Because it's watercolor. Key part of that is water, and so salt pulls the moisture in, and so when it dries, it'll be a little bit more intense of a pigment there, and I could play around with that as well. It gives kind of a different effect on there.
Did the left side while the crew was here, and now coming in with the right side, and working around with the ink, letting it spider around, and seeing where I can let it go a little bit even further, right? Like filling in the blanks, but then that lets me see where I need to balance things. So actually spray some water on there, and then I'll crack a little bit more salt and give it this really intense experimental vibe. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.